wheels onto the tracks, onto the ground. The tracks themselves, especially on the early production half tracks, very sophisticated. They had steel roller bearings and cost a fortune to make. And very hard to find any spare ones now. You wonder how they managed to keep these vehicles going, because if you just go up and sort of attack them with a penknife, they don't look really much of a problem. But actually, track wear can be a considerable problem with them in tank design, because they're under such a tremendous stress.